Everybody feels lonely from time to time. When we have no one to sit next to at lunch. When we move to a new city. Or when nobody has time for us at the weekend. But over the last few decades, this occasional feeling has become chronic for millions. We are living in the most connected time in human history. And yet, an unprecedented number of us feel isolated. Being lonely and being alone are not the same thing. You can be filled with bliss by yourself and hate every second surrounded by friends.
Can you see me?
Loneliness is a purely subjective, individual experience. If you feel lonely, you are lonely.
Crying out for help, is it ignorance or selfishness?
Loneliness can affect everybody.
But I'm running out of air.
Nothing can protect you against loneliness because it's part of your biology.
I hope you know. I hope you know the air gets cold when you don't hold me. The sky turns gray. The sky turns gray. The flowers fade and blow away. Can you see me? On my own.